Around Joy with Jerry McNeese with my first class, and I'm so excited on my journey of getting healthy and losing weight. And what a fun way to do it, by hooping and dancing and moving my body freely. And I'm so excited to learn this, and I'm really looking forward to where I'll be in 3 months and where I'll be in 6 months and what I can succeed in a year's time. And how easy it is to move the hoop. I was shocked that I actually could do it. So I thought it would take me months to learn how to move the hoop around. But with your technique and instructions, you showed me how easy it really is. So it's the technique that's the important thing, to remember the special steps you need to take to make the hoop go around. It's very relaxing, very relaxing. One thing I saw in your videos is how the hoop becomes part of you, and I was really having a hard time understanding that until I got here, and I already feel it. I already feel like it's part of me. So I know that that will come with time, as the more I practice and the easier it gets, but it was very relaxing. And you can increase your movements and go down to slow movements to catch your breath, and then go back up to the faster and heavier movements, which is, you know, good for your metabolism, to get your heart rate up and bring it back down, get your heart rate up and bring it back down. So I'm excited to try it.